गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे क्लास वी आर डिस्कसेस अबाउट सिस्टमैटिक क्वालिटेटिव एनालिसिस ऑफ सिंपल इनऑर्गेनिक सॉल्ट इन द क्वालिटेटिव एनालिसिस एंड क्वांटिटेटिव एनालिसिस। इट इज अ ब्रांच ऑफ क्वालिटेटिव एनालिसिस। ए सिंपल इनऑर्गेनिक सॉल्ट कंटेन वन कैटायन एंड वन एनायन, मीन्स वन एसिड रेडिकल एंड वन बेसिक रेडिकल इज देयर। How can analyze or how can detect the acid radical and basic radical in the given inorganic salt? It is the name itself indicate that systematic analysis. Systematic analysis means can analyze or detect the salt from step by step. The first step is preliminary step, second step detection of acid radical, and the third step detection of basic radical. The first step is preliminary test. In the preliminary test, what are the concept is there? Physical state, color, solubility. These are the main concept in preliminary test. Preliminary test maadbeku antandre ee mooru na check maadlebeku salt alli. Yaadu physical state, color, solubility. Okay? It is a simple inorganic salt. Nimge ondu inorganic salt anna ondu bottle aagi kottidare. Okay? First test the preliminary test. प्रिलिमिनरी टेस्ट चेक माड़बेको। प्रिलिमिनरी टेस्ट यावदिरुत्ते? फिजिकल स्टेट, कलर, सालुबिलिटी। ओके, फर्स्ट यू चेक द फिजिकल स्टेट। साल्ट ना उंदु क्लीन वाच ग्लास के ट्रांसफर माड्कोळ्ळि। द गिवन साल्ट इज ट्रांसफर इन टू द क्लीन वाच ग्लास। साल्ट ना टच माड़ि, इट इज जस्ट लाइक ए पॉन्स पौडर। नीव फेस काक पौडर रीति इद्रे इट इज एन अमर्फस। द साल्ट इज जस्ट लाइक ए फेस पौडर और मैदेट रीति इट इस एन अमर्फस सॉलिड। फिजिकल स्टेटल अमर्फस सॉलिड अंत बरी। द कलर कलर आफ् द साल्ट इज वाइट और कलरलेस। कलर कमे साल्टो वाइट कलर का और कलरलेस अंत बरी। फर्स्ट टू टेस्ट इस ओवर। फिजिकल स्टेट कलर। फिजिकल स्टेट वाट अमर्फस, कलर इज वाइट और कलरलेस। Then third one, solubility test. The solubility test, the given salt is checked in two solvent. Solubility of a given salt is checked in two solvent. What are there? Water and dilute HCl. First yavadu systematic adrinda water alli check madbeku. Okay, first a pinch of salt is transferred into the clean test tube or dry test tube. First solubility checked in water. First water check madbeku solubility na. The wash bottle containing distilled water is directly added to the test tube. The given salt, it's insoluble in water. Nimu kanthidya clear solution kanthilla. The solubility means the given salt is soluble in water. Adre how you get clear solution, nimge clear solution kanbeku. That is clear solution ee tara kandre the given salt is soluble in water, but the salt is insoluble in water. Ee tara nimge clear solution kaanta illa. Clear solution kaanta illa antandre that means the given salt is insoluble in water. Next, water alli under cold condition. Cold condition means normal lab temperature. नार्मल लैब टेंपरेचर वाटर साल्ट सॉल्युबल आगे अंतर्रे नेक्स्ट गो फॉर हॉट कंडीशन। टेस्ट ट्यूब स्वल्प हीट मार्बेको। टेस्ट ट्यूब कंटेन साल्ट एंड वाटर। द साल्ट इज इनसॉल्युबल इन वाटर अंडर कोल्ड कंडीशन। देन गो फॉर हॉट कंडीशन। टेस्ट ट्यूब हीट मारी। इवन इन हॉट कंडीशन आल्सो द साल्ट इज इनसॉल्युबल इन वाटर। ओके, टेस्ट ट्यूब ना हॉट कंडीशन लिटर कूड़ा द गिवन साल्ट इज इनसॉल्युबल इन वाटर अंडर हॉट कंडीशंस। हेंस द गिवन साल्ट इज इनसॉल्युबल इन वाटर अंडर द बोथ कंडीशन कोल्ड एंड हॉट। कैन राइट द नेगेटिव साइन इन बोथ कॉलम। कोल्ड कंडीशन नेगेटिव साइन बरीबेको, हॉट कंडीशन नेगेटिव साइन बरीबेको। द नेगेटिव साइन इज इंडिकेट दैट द गिवन साल्ट इज इनसॉल्युबल इन दैट सॉल्वेंट। ओके, नेक्स्ट गो फॉर डाइल्यूट HCl। नेक्स्ट सॉल्वेंट डाइल्यूट HCl। टेक ए पिंच ऑफ साल्ट इनटू द क्लीन टेस्ट ट्यूब। द नेक्स्ट सॉल्वेंट द नेक्स्ट सॉल्यूशन द नेक्स्ट reagent is dilute HCl. Water is over dilute HCl. Okay, add dilute HCl to the salt. Clear solution bandide. Clear solution bandirodrinda the salt is soluble in dilute HCl. Cold condition, normal room temperature le adrodrinda don't go for hot condition. Okay, hot condition ge hoga avashyakate illa, not necessary. Okay, because it's soluble in dilute HCl under cold condition. Hence, the given salt is soluble in dilute HCl. In preliminary test, three test is over. Nam three test an maadidivi. Yado physical state, color, solubility. Solubility of a solution is checked in water and dilute HCl. The given salt is soluble in dilute HCl under cold condition. In the preliminary test, physical state is amorphous solid. Next, color. Color of the salt is colorless or white. Solubility. The given salt is soluble in which solvent? You can check it in both the solvent, water and dilute HCl check maadidira. Water alli insoluble aitu under cold condition and hot condition. Write down the negative sign and cold condition and hot condition. Because new salt nodidre water alli insoluble aitu. Okay? Cold and hot. Next go for the dilute HCl. Water alli insoluble aadmele next solvent yavudu dilute HCl. Take a salt, add a dilute HCl. Okay, the given salt is soluble in dilute HCl under cold condition. Write down the positive sign. Don't write in hot condition because ee cold alle soluble aadrinda neevu illi ee column alle eno bariyavagilla. In case some salts are soluble in water under cold conditions, some other salts is soluble in water, kelavu inorganic salt water alle soluble aadre under cold condition alli ee column alli write down the positive sign. Illi positive sign barebeku, don't write other columns. Okay, in yavade column alli enu barayogilla. Okay, in case water alle soluble aadre, but the given inorganic salt, ivattin inorganic salt soluble in dilute HCl, ee salt HCl alli soluble agide, adrinda alli positive sign paridini. Next one sentence, the given salt is soluble in dilute HCl. Aa sentence nu barebeku. Hence the original solution is prepared by using dilute HCl. Okay, original solution enu antheli nimge basic radical reduction of basic radical madbekadre helkodtini. Original solution means salt solution. The given salt is soluble in which reagent or which solvent? Nim salt yavudralli soluble agirutto, that is known as salt solution or original solution. Can detection of basic radical madbekadre nimge original solution bekagutte. Okay, it is first part systematic analysis alli first part preliminary test. Next second part detection of acid radical. It is in systematic analysis. Adrinda first step is over, then go for second step detection of acid radical. The given inorganic salt contain one acid radical and one basic radical. First we can detect the acid radical. Detection of acid radical, can second step make a three column, experiment column, observation column and inference column. Detection of acid radical ante heddinga ki make a three column, yavado experiment, observation and inference. In that experiment column, what you are added solution in the test tube, salt ge enen solution na add martira, either salt solution ge enen reagent na add martira, adanna experiment column al barkoli. Yen maadbeku experiment alli adanna neevu experiment column al barkoli. In that observation column, what you are observed in the test tube. Test tube alli three things change agutte. Either evolution of gas, either color change or precipitate is obtained. Okay, any chemical reaction take place in the test tube, adanna observation column alli barebeku. Inference column, what are the conclusion? Conclude that itara observation bandre yen conclude adanna inference column alli neevu ಬರಿತಿರಾ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಒನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ರಿಯೇಜೆಂಟ್ ಡೈಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್. Take a salt in a test tube. Add group reagent, first group reagent, dilute HCl. Dilute HCl na add maadthira. What are the observation? Yen observe maadthira anadana nodana. Detection of acid radical. In the acid radical, first group reagent is dilute HCl. Add pinch of salt. Add dilute hydrochloric acid. What you are observed in the test tube? Careful ag observe maadi test tube alli yen aagta ide antha. See there. Effervescence is seen. Effervescence or evolution of carbon dioxide gas. Evolution of CO2 is seen. Observation is effervescence is seen. That means some chemical reactions are takes place in the test tube. The given salt is reacted with the dilute HCl to the evolution of CO2. That means the first group acid radical is present. Maybe CO3 2-. We add salt plus dilute HCl. We observed that effervescence can written in observation column. Effervescence is seen or evolution of CO2. This observation is indicate that first group acid radical is present. Maybe CO3 2-. In case effervescence bandilla antandre, no effervescence agidre, then go for second group. Second group ke group reagent yavadu salt plus concentrated sulfuric acid. Whenever in case first group acid radical is absent, absent agidaga second group hobeku. But nimge first group alle salt sikkirudrinda can first group acid radical is present. Maybe CO3 2-. New group mention maadthiralla adakke 1 marks. Okay, maybe CO3 2-. Can mention the radical also. Radical mention maadidre 1 marks. 1 + 1 2 marks. Okay, either nimma exam alli group and radical eradunu mention maadbeku. First group acid radical is present. Maybe CO3 2-. Right? 2 marks irutte. Next go for confirmatory test. Radical present ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾದ ಮೇಲೆ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮೇಟರಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ನ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು. ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮೇಟರಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ 2 marks. 2 confirmatory tests 2 marks ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್? ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡೈಲ್ಯೂಟ್ HCl ನ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಪಾಸ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್, ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ಗೆ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವೇಷನ್, ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ನೋಡೋಣ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡೂ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮೇಟರಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್, lime water test. One test tube containing lime water. Lime water formula is CaOH2. Formula of lime water is CaOH2. Another test tube containing salt and dilute HCl. Salt and add dilute HCl, immediately pass the gas into the lime water. Because ninenadru salt dilute HCl add maadi test tube mouth na open bittu antandre ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ CO2 ಗ್ಯಾಸು ಎವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ನೀವು CO2 ಗ್ಯಾಸನ್ನು ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ಗೆ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್. ಒನ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಕಂಟೈನಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್, ದ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಕಂಟೈನಿಂಗ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್, ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಡೈಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಕ್ಲೋರಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್. ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ the gas is passed into the lime water solution. Two solution na mix madabardu, only carbon dioxide gas matra pass madbeku. Salt add dilute HCl, effervescence andre evolution of CO2. This gas is passed into the lime water. Whenever the CO2 is received the lime water turns milky. Okay, shake the lime water test tube. Lime water test tube. Can observe that the lime water first colorless itto, lime water turns milky. This indicate that CO3 2- is confirmed. Salt plus dilute HCl add madri, pass the gas into the lime water containing another test tube. What you observe that lime water tons milk. Can return lime water tons milk. This indicate that CO3 2 minus is confirmed. Carbonate is confirmed. Written in the inference column. ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಇನ್ಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲಮಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೆಯುತ್ತೀರಾ. CO3 2 minus is confirmed. The first confirmatory test is over. Then second confirmatory test, salt plus water boil, pass the gas into lime water. Okay. ಏನು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರೋ ಅದನ್ನು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವೇಷನ್ ಕಾಲಮಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇದನ್ನು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮೇಟರಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಾರ್ಬೋನೇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಒನ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್. ಒನ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬಲ್ಲಿ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ದ ಅನದರ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಕಂಟೈನಿಂಗ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಬಾಯ್ಲ್ ಬಾಯ್ಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಪಾಸ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಈಗ ದ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್, ದೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಬಾಯ್ಲ್, ದೆನ್ ಪಾಸ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್. ಇದನ್ನು ಬಾಯ್ಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಗ್ಯಾಸನ್ನು ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ಗೆ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕಂಟೈನಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್, ದ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕಂಟೈನಿಂಗ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಬಾಯ್ಲ್, ದ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್. ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ಗೆ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ನ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಶೇಕ್ ದ ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್. ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕಿ. ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರು ಮಿಲ್ಕಿಯಾಗಿ ಟರ್ನ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಎವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ CO2. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮೇಟರಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಾರ್ಬೋನೇಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದಟ್, ಏನು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬಲ್ಲಿ, ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕಿ. ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವೇಷನ್ ಕಾಲಮ್. ಲೈಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ದಟ್ CO3 2 ಮೈನಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮ್ಡ್. CO3 2 ಮೈನಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮ್ಡ್. ದಿಸ್ ಟೂ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮೇಟರಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓವರ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಆಸಿಡ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್? ಯಾವ್ದು ಸಿಕ್ತು ನಿಮಗೆ ಆಸಿಡ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ಲು? CO3 2 ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಬೋನೇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಓವರ್. ಪ್ರಿಲಿಮಿನರಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓವರ್, ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಓವರ್. ದೆನ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್, ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್. ಈ ಆಸಿಡ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ಗೆ ಕರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಒಂದು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ಯಾವ್ದಾರ ಒಂದು ಇದ್ದೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. 0, ಫಸ್ಟ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್, ಥರ್ಡ್, ಫೋರ್ತ್, ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ತ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ದ ಒನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟಯಾನ್ ಆ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಿಚ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್. ಇದನ್ನು ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಫಸ್ಟ್ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಆಗಿ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಫಸ್ಟ್ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪಿಂದನೇ ಕೂಡ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗೋಣ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಇದು ನಮ್ಮ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಉಸ್ಕರ ಬರ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮೇಕ್ ಎ 3 ಕಾಲಮ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್, ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವೇಷನ್, ಇನ್ಫರೆನ್ಸ್. ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ನ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲಾರ್ಜಾಗಿ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ದೆನ್ ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವೇಷನ್ ಕಾಲಮ್, ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಸ್ಮಾಲು ಇನ್ಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲಮ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ಸ್ ದೆರ್ ಆರ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ರಿಯೇಜೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ನೀವು ತುಂಬ ರಿಯೇಜೆಂಟನ್ನು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ನ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲಾರ್ಜಾಗಿ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್. 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಗೆ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ರಿಯೇಜೆಂಟ್ ಯಾವುದೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್. ಇನ್ ದ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್. 0 ಗ್ರೂಪಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ನೀವು ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ. ಇನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಇನ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನಿ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ಕೆನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್, 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್. ಇನ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡಿಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ದ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆರ್ ಅನಲೈಸ್ ದ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ರ್ಯಾಡಿಕಲ್. ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ 0 ಗ್ರೂಪ್? ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ NaOH ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ಹೀಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್, ಏನು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಅದನ್ನು observation column barayana. In detection of basic radical, first to analyze the zero group basic radical. Zero group basic radical test maana. In zero group basic radical, first add salt, then add sodium hydroxide solution. Salt plus sodium hydroxide na add maadi, just heat maadi. Aage salpa mugatra ittu smell nodi, pungent smell or ghat smell, pungent smell of ammonia. Pungent smell of ammonia. Atara bandre zero group basic radical is present. Just like pungent smell of ammonia or ghat smell. Atara bandre zero group basic radical is present. No pungent smell of ammonia. Andre illi pungent smell badda illa. Zero group basic radical is absent. Okay, illi pungent smell bandilla, adarkoskara zero group basic radical is absent. Agle helide, in detection of basic radical only zero group nimu salt use martira anta. Remaining first to sixth group use virginal solutions. Virginal solution means the given salt is soluble in which reagent. Nim salt yavudralli soluble aito ಅದು ಅದರಿಂದ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ನ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಾಲುಬಲ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟ್? ಡೈಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್. ಡೈಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಸಾಲುಬಲ್ ಆದ್ರಿಂದ ಕೆನ್ ಡೈಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಇಂದ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ನ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಕೆನ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಒನ್ ಟು ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ dilute hydrochloric acid. This is our original solution. 1 to 6th group analysis madbekadre idu original solution beku. Idanna test tube stand alli kada side alli itkoli. In zero group basic radical analysis, salt plus sodium hydroxide solution, just heat, can observe no pungent smell of ammonia in NH3. This indicate that zero group basic radical is absent. In case pungent smell, you got pungent smell, zero group basic radical is present. Nimge enadru pungent smell bandidre this zero group basic radical present aagta idu. Next zero admele next group first group systematic analysis martta idivi. First group check madana. What are the group reagent for first group? Is discussed in the last class. Virginal solution plus dilute HCl. It is the first group reagent for basic radical analysis. Can carefully observe that in all the group test for basic radical can observe either precipitate or no precipitate. Okay, idanna careful aga observe maana. First group alli add virginal solution and dilute HCl. It is your original solution. Original solution already prepared madidira. Can transfer the original solution to another test tube. Approximately 0.5 ml of original solution is transferred to the another clean test tube. What are the reagent in experiment column? Original solution plus dilute HCl. Add dilute HCl. Observe no precipitate are formed in the test tube. Precipitate to test tube alli formation agilla. This indicate that first group basic radical are absent. Either precipitate formation agidre first group basic radical are present anta barebekagittu, but illi no precipitate, first group basic radical are absent. You observe that first group no precipitate. Write in the observation column no precipitate. This indicate that first group basic radical are absent. First group absent admele, then go for the second group basic radical. Second group original solution plus dilute HCl plus H2S excess. First group alle madidira original solution ge dilute HCl add madi itkondidira. Adhe test tube ge the same test tube containing add one more extra reagent is hydrogen sulfide. ಎಕ್ಸಸ್ನ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ. either precipitate, second group basic radical is present, either no precipitate, second group basic radical are absent. Okay, check madana idu. The test tube containing original solution dilute HCl, H2S hydrogen sulfide added in excess. Excess amount of hydrogen sulfide na add maadi, we observe the test tube containing any other precipitate is there? No. Can write no precipitate in second group basic radical. Second group alu kuda precipitate bandilla. In second group observe madidira no precipitate. Precipitate test tube alli formation aagilla. Can return in observation column no precipitate. This indicate that second group basic radicals are absent. Second group absent aadmele next go for the third group basic radical. Analysis of third group basic radical. In third group basic radicals original solution ammonium chloride, S means solid, plus ammonium hydroxide excess. One test tube alli transfer a small amount of original solution, add ammonium chloride and ammonium hydroxide na add maadi. Test tube alli en observe maartirana adanna nodana. Okay, third group basic radical analysis. In third group basic radical analysis take 0.5, approximately 1.5 ml of original solution, then add ammonium chloride crystals. Add ammonium chloride crystals, can dissolve crystals, add madam dissolve maadi, then add next reagent ammonium hydroxide in excess. Test tube alli white precipitate appear agilla. This indicate that third group basic radical are absent. In third group what is the observation? Observation is no precipitate are formed in the test tube. Can return no precipitate. In the inference third group basic radicals are absent. This third group also absent, then go for fourth group basic radical analysis. What are the reagent are present in the fourth group? Original solution, ammonium chloride, ammonium hydroxide and H2S excess. Same thing about third group, ammonium hydroxide varigu same ide. One more extra reagent is hydrogen sulfide in fourth group add martivi. Either precipitate, fourth group basic radical is present. Either no precipitate, fourth group basic radical are absent. Okay, fourth group na test maadana iga. The test tube containing already tested in third group basic radical analysis, what are there? Original solution, ammonium chloride and ammonium hydroxide. Third group alli no precipitate aayitu. Fourth group, one more extra reagent is added to the fourth group basic radical analysis. Can add hydrogen sulfide excess. Adhe test tube ge added hydrogen sulfide. Hydrogen sulfide na add maadi excess aagi. See here, precipitate test tube alli form aagilla. That means no precipitate in fourth group. Fourth group basic radicals also absent. In fourth group basic radical analysis, we observe that no precipitate. Test tube alli precipitate formation aagilla. Can return no precipitate fourth group basic radicals are absent. Then go for fifth group basic radical analysis. In the analysis of fifth group basic radical, what are the chemicals, what are the reagent are required? Original solution, ammonium chloride, ammonium hydroxide and excess of ammonium carbonate is added. Yen observe maartena adana nodana. Okay, it is the fifth group basic radical analysis. First add ammonium chloride crystals. Next add ammonium hydroxide. Ammonium hydroxide na add maadi. Last one more reagent is added, ammonium carbonate add maadi. observe white precipitate. In fifth group, basic radical analysis, white precipitate is obtained. This indicate fifth group basic radicals are present. In fifth group basic radical analysis, you observe or you've seen white precipitate. Okay, can written in observation column white precipitate. This indicate that fifth group basic radical are present. Maybe Ba2 plus, Sr2 plus, and Ca2 plus. Then go for the confirmatory test for each ion, each individual ion. First test for barium, test for strontium, and test for calcium. First check the first radical is Ba2 plus. Order agi check madbeku. This confirmatory test for barium. What is the test name? Potassium chromate test. What are the reagent? Take original solution, add dilute acetic acid plus potassium chromate solution. Potassium chromate solution na add madthira. What is the observation? Observation en barutte annadanna nodi. It is the confirmatory test for barium. Test name is potassium chromate test. Take first original solution, add dilute acetic acid, then add last one potassium chromate solution. Potassium chromate solution na add madthira. You observe yellow solutions. Nan helidini observation alli precipitate na observe madbeku anta. This not yellow precipitate, it is yellow solution. Hagadre yellow precipitate hegirutte? Difference between yellow solution and yellow precipitate. Ee tara nimge testable form agidre barium is confirmed. Nimge torustara difference na. Barium is confirmed. In this test, to the formation of yellow solution. Yellow solution form agide. Yellow solution form agide antandre, this barium is absent. That means no yellow precipitate. Yellow precipitate to testably form agila. This indicate barium is absent. Okay. This confirmatory test for barium. Neeviga test madidira. What you observe? Observe no yellow precipitate. Yellow solution matra bantu. Can write no yellow precipitate. This indicate that barium or Ba2 plus ion is absent. In this case, barium absent admele, then go for next radical is strontium. Confirmatory test for strontium Sr2 plus. The test name is ammonium sulfate test. Original solution plus dilute acetic acid plus ammonium sulfate solution is added. Either precipitate or not precipitate, we observe. Test for strontium, take original solution, add dilute acetic acid, next add ammonium sulfate solution. Ammonium sulfate solution na add madtadini. See the test tube. Precipitate is obtained or not? No precipitate is obtained. This indicate that strontium is absent. Confirmatory test for strontium, no precipitate is obtained in the test tube. Can written no white precipitate. This confirm that strontium Sr2 plus is absent. Barium is absent and strontium also absent. Okay. Next, one more radical is there, calcium. Next, go for the confirmatory test for calcium. Confirmatory test for calcium, test name is ammonium oxalate test. Original solution plus dilute acetic acid plus ammonium oxalate solution is added. Let us see what you observe. This confirmatory test for calcium. Take original solution, add dilute acetic acid, add ammonium oxalate solution. got white precipitate. It is ammonium oxalate test for calcium. This test confirmed that calcium is present. Confirmatory test for calcium. You test madidira. What you observe? White precipitate is obtained. Can written in the observation column. White precipitate is obtained. Calcium Ca2 plus is confirmed. Next, another confirmatory test for calcium is flame test. Salt is made into a thin paste with concentrated hydrochloric acid with concentrated HCl and held to the non-luminous flame with the help of glass rod. One salt ke concentrated HCl na add maadi, paste maadi, non-luminous flame ke introduce maadi. Which color is obtained? Yav color imparted to the flame? Which color is imparted to the flame? Depending upon the radical. For barium is present, apple green color is imparted to the flame. Or strontium is present, crimson red are imparted to the flame. Calcium is present, brick red color is imparted to the flame. Depending upon the radical, yav color baruthe annadanna nodana. Salt is made into a thin paste with concentrated hydrochloric acid. Take a watch glass containing small amount of salt. Add concentrated hydrochloric acid. Made into a thin paste. Salt is made into a thin paste with concentrated hydrochloric acid. Is held on the non-luminous flame with the help of glass rod. Which color is imparted? Can see? Brick red color is imparted to the flame. This is indicate that calcium is confirmed. What you have observed that in the flame test? Brick red color is imparted to the flame. This observation is indicate that calcium is confirmed. In the analysis of basic radical, yav siktu namge radical basic radical alli calcium. The simple given inorganic salt, the simple inorganic salt containing one acid radical and one basic radical is there. What is the one acid radical? Acid radical, nimge sikkidare yavadu acid radical? Carbonate, CO3 2 minus. And basic radical what? Calcium, Ca2 plus. Last step of the experiment is result or report. Report baradege, result baradege anta heli nodana. What is the name of the acid radical in this experiment? The acid radical is carbonate. Formula is CO3 2 minus. Name is carbonate. Basic radical is calcium Ca2 plus. Calcium Ca2 plus. Name calcium. To combine the both acid radical and basic radical, it is the given salt. Calcium basic radical Ca2 plus. Acid radical CO3 2 minus. The oxidation state of calcium is plus 2. The oxidation state of CO3 2 minus is minus 2. Plus 2 minus 2 neutralize or cancel. The formula is CaCO3. It is calcium carbonate. The given salt is formula CaCO3. The name is calcium carbonate. It is an systematic qualitative analysis of simple inorganic salt. We got 10 marks from this experiment. One acid radical identify madidre 5 marks and one basic radical identify madidre 5 marks. Both acid radical and basic radical total marks is 10.